Equals
fire.
I command them to the abyss.
I command them to the abyss.
I command them to the abyss.
Anything which is not of God.
Anything which is not of God.
Anything which is not of God.
In my life.
In my life.
In my body.
In my body.
In our career.
In our career.
In every sector of my life.
In every sector of my life.
Catch fire now.
Catch fire now.
Catch fire now.
Catch fire now.
Catch fire.
Catch fire now.
I command them.
I command them.
Come out.
Come
out.
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 I command them to the abyss.
I command them to the abyss.
I command them to the abyss.
Say, God Almighty, you are holy.
God Almighty, you are holy.
God Almighty, you are holy.
You are wonderful.
You are wonderful.
You are glorious.
You are glorious.
You are glorious.
I love you so much.
I love you so much.
I love you so much.
You are God of Abraham.
You are God of Abraham.
You are God of Abraham.
God of Isaac.
God of Isaac.
God of Jacob.
God of Jacob.
I worship you.
I worship you.
I adore you.
I adore you.
I love you so much.
I love you so much.
I love you so much.
Say, Lord Jesus Christ.
Lord Jesus Christ.
Lord Jesus Christ.
You are my Lord.
You are my Lord.
You are my Savior.
You are my Savior.
Wash me with your blood.
Wash me with your blood.
Wash me with your blood.
Forgive me my sins.
Forgive me my sins.
Bless me today.
Bless me today.
Bless me today.
Say, Lord Jesus Christ.
Lord Jesus Christ.
Lord Jesus Christ.
You are the Alpha.
You are the Alpha.
The Omega.
The Omega.
The King of Kings.
The King of Kings.
The Lords of Lords.
The Lord of Lords.
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
Counselor.
Counselor.
Mighty God.
Mighty God.
Everlasting Father.
Everlasting Father.
Everlasting Father.
I worship you.
I worship you.
I worship you.
Say, wonderful Holy Ghost.
Wonderful Holy Ghost.
Wonderful Holy Ghost.
I surrender to you.
I surrender to you.
I surrender to you.
I open my heart.
I open my heart.
I open my heart.
I open my heart.
I open my spirit.
I open my spirit.
I open my spirit.
Teach me your word.
Teach me your word.
Teach me your word.
Reveal to me.
Reveal to me.
Reveal to me.
Your divine revelations.
Your divine revelations.
Your divine revelations.
Bless me tonight.
Bless me tonight.
Bless me tonight.
The Bible says that where two or three comes together in my name, Jesus said that there I am in their midst, and also tonight Jesus Christ is here, the Holy Ghost is here, God Almighty is here, angels are here, and we'll have a privilege to sing unto God tonight. Let us get ready to sing unto God tonight.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Everybody just stand right now, everybody. We just want you to know. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Lena. Yes. Oh, wow.
Together and the word of testimony tonight.
Amen.
Amen.
Our testimony reads as follows: headache healed instantly. There is a woman who called for prayer. She wanted to have a relationship with her father, whom she stays close to in the same neighborhood. The man of God asked if she was feeling any pain in her body before he could pray for her, and she confirmed that she had a headache. The man of God prayed for her over the phone, and the healing power of Jesus Christ instantly touched her. She confirmed that the headache left instantly after receiving prayer. Glory to God in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Our announcements are as follows. Every morning at 6 a.m. from Monday to Friday, we have our morning prayer, which is 7 a.m. on Saturdays and Sundays. Our midday service starts at 5 to 12, and then we have our evening service, which starts at 6 p.m. every night. Our midnight prayer starts at 5 to 12 every night, and we also have our weekly prayer and fasting, which is on Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. The details of the fasting are shared on our different WhatsApp groups.
Amen.
Tonight, we'll get the word of God from the book of 1 John chapter 4. From verse 4 and 3, it reads as follows. You, dear children, are from God and have overcome them, because the one who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world. We are from God, and whoever knows God listens to us, but whoever is not from God does not listen to us. This is how we recognize the spirit of truth and the spirit of falsehood. Dear friends, let us love one another, for love comes from God. Everyone who loves has been born of God and knows God. Whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love. This is how God showed his love among us. He sent his one and only Son into the world that we might live through him. This is love, not that we loved God, but that he loved us and sent his Son as an atoning sacrifice for our sins. Dear friends, since God so loved us, we also ought to love one another. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us go through the word of God from the book of 1 John chapter 4, verse number 4. The Bible says that you, dear children, are from God and have overcome them, because the one who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world. Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 The word of God say that, first of all, the Bible say that, you dear children, you are from God. You know, the Bible is talking about the day that we have received Jesus Christ as our Lord and our Savior. We have received God kind of life. You know, God kind of life. That's what the Bible says that in the book of John chapter 1 verse number 12. Yet to all those who received him, to those who believed in his name, he gave them the right to become the children of God. Children not born of natural descendants or born of husband's will, but children born of God. That means in salvation, we were given God kind of life. Then you are from God. You have got the nature of God.
Amen.
And that is what is important for each and every one of us to understand, that we carry the nature of God.
Amen.
Then the Bible said that because you carry the nature of God, the Bible said that because, hey, now you have overcome them.
Amen.
What is he talking about when the Bible says that you have overcome them? It's talking about all those who are in the kingdom of darkness. You have overcome them. All those who are waking by the evil spirit. The Bible says, you have overcome them.
Amen.
You are not going to overcome. You have overcome them.
Amen.
Amen.
You know, it's the same thing, you know, when you hear about the child of God. As a child of God, you don't have to worry about a sangoma. You don't have to worry about a witch. You don't have to worry about any demon. You don't have to worry about those. Because the Bible says that you have received the God kind of life. You have received the Spirit of God.
Amen.
Then that Spirit of God and God kind of life make you to overcome them.
Amen.
You are not in the same level.
Amen.
You are from God.
Amen.
That's what the Bible is saying there.
Amen.
Because the one who is in you is greater than the one that is in the world.
Amen.
The one who is in you, the Holy Ghost in you, God who is in you, is greater than the devil who is where, who is in the world.
Amen.
The only way where a child of God can find him or herself in the level of warfare with the kingdom of darkness is when they are not looking inside. They are not focusing on what they carry and the one who is in them. That's where the problem can begin. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Amen.
That's where the problem can begin.
Amen.
But as a child of God, we need to, hey, to dig deep.
Amen.
Not just to dig deep. You need to dig deep and know that, hey, the one whom we carry, the one whom you carry, the one who is in you is the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
The Spirit of the Almighty Amen. God.
Amen.
Which makes Amen. Us and makes you, hey, to overcome them.
Amen.
Not to be in the same level.
Amen.
I don't know whether I'm talking to somebody.
Amen.
Amen.
You are not of the same level. That's why as a child of God, when you hear somebody saying that I'm a sangoma, they are the witch, you are not supposed to be scared.
Amen.
You are not supposed to be terrified.
Amen.
You must know that the Holy Ghost in you is greater.
Amen.
Than the one that is in the world.
Amen.
This thing is the same thing when you see the problems and the challenges. Problems and challenges which you know that these problems and challenges that you are facing, they are not coming from God. These problems and challenges that you are going through, they are the challenges that are coming from the devil. Then you, as a child of God, you are not supposed to be scared.
Amen.
I don't know whether you are hearing what I'm saying.
Amen.
You are not supposed to be scared. How? Because the one who is in us, the one who is in you, is greater than the one that is in the world.
Amen.
I don't know whether you are getting what I'm saying.
Amen.
Can you say
Amen.
Fire? Yeah, 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 yeah.
Fire, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fire, yeah, 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 yeah.
I love the word of God.
I love the word of God.
I love the word of God.
I'm enjoying the word of God.
I'm enjoying the word of God.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Then the Bible says, let us pass through the book of Isaiah. The Bible says that, let us read from verse number 16 of Isaiah chapter 54. See, it is I who created the blacksmith, who fends the calls into flames and forges a weapon fit for its work. It is I who have created the destroyer to wreck the havoc. This is God. God is telling us that it is Him who created the blacksmith.
Amen.
You know, when the Bible says that, God is saying that it is Him who created the blacksmith. The blacksmith is the weapon creator. God is saying that He have created the blacksmith, who's the one, who's the weapon creator. It's the same thing when you're talking about the devil. It is God who have created the devil. The devil did not create himself. The devil forms part of God's creation. I don't know whether you are hearing what I'm saying.
Amen.
He falls part of the devil's creation. Then him, his kingdom, his spirits can never be greater than God.
Amen.
That's what the Bible is saying, that in the book of Isaiah chapter 54 verse number 17. No weapon forged against you will prevail. Amen. No weapon forged against you shall prosper.
Amen.
I don't know what I'm talking to somebody.
Amen.
No weapon fashioned against you shall what? Shall prosper.
Amen.
Amen.
The problem which is coming against you can never be greater than God who's with you.
Amen.
The challenge which is coming against you can never be greater than God that was with you.
Amen.
Because the one who forges all these problems, who forges all these challenges, is the enemy, who is the devil.
Amen.
No matter what he does, he can never be greater than God.
Amen.
He can never be better than God.
Amen.
That's why, child of God, the Bible is telling you, the Bible is telling us, hey, don't worry. Don't cry. You have overcome all those challenges that you see.
Amen.
You have overcome every problem Amen. That you see.
Amen.
That you will Amen. Ever see.
Amen.
Why? Because the one who is in you is greater than the one that is in the world.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
can you say greater?
Greater.
It's greater. He that's within me.
It's He that's within me.
Than He that is in the world.
Than He that is in the world.
In the world.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us pass through the book of Romans chapter 8. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
The Bible says that in the book of Romans chapter 8, verse number 37. No, in all these things, hey, we are more than the conquerors through Him who loved us. In all these things. You are more than the conqueror.
Amen.
You are not the conqueror.
Amen.
You are what? You are more than what the conqueror. You are not the conqueror.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
You have to know. You just have to know. You don't have to forget this. That doesn't matter what the devil tries. Doesn't matter what the devil do, you are more than the conqueror.
Amen.
Amen.
When you see that challenge, when you see that problem, hey, you just go like, this is another opportunity to see God's power.
Amen.
This is another
Amen.
Opportunity to see God's grace.
Amen.
It's another opportunity Amen. For God's power to be demonstrated.
Amen.
Amen.
Don't ever worry.
Amen.
Don't ever cry.
Amen.
And say that, how am I gonna get out of this? You just know that greater one is the one that is with me than he that is in the world.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
No, the Bible says that in the book of John, chapter 10, verse number 10. The thief comes only to steal, to kill, and to destroy. That means all of the problem that you see, all of the challenges that you see, they are not coming from God. Anything which is coming against you, they are not coming from God. They are coming from the devil. And he is not challenging Amen. You on the level ground. He is not challenging you from above you. The devil is not bigger than you.
Amen.
The devil is not bigger than your God.
Amen.
He is challenging you from the place of defeat already. He has been defeated already.
Amen.
He is challenging
Amen.
You
Amen.
From the point of lower ground.
Amen.
To you as a child of God is not a threat.
Amen.
He must never be a threat.
Amen.
I've told
Amen.
You before, even if the enemy can come 12 o'clock midnight and a witch appear in your room, don't chicken. I don't know whether I'm talking to somebody.
Amen.
Don't worry.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
When you wake up and you see that witch in your house, hey, you say, you witch, you are in trouble.
Amen.
You don't know Amen. That greater is he that's within me than he that is in the world.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Amen.
You must Amen. Know who you are. You must know what you are capable of. You must know the God who is with you.
Amen.
God who is with you. What Amen. Is he capable of?
Amen.
And as a child of God, if you know these things, you won't fear anything. You won't worry Amen. Even when you see any single problem in your life.
Amen.
When you see any problem Amen. In your life, you go like, oh, it is time to see God's power.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Say fire. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Fire, yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, ye
I love the word of God.
I love the word of God.
I love the word of God.
I'm enjoying the word of God.
I'm enjoying the word of God.
I'm enjoying the word of God.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Say, I am more than a conqueror.
I am more than a conqueror.
I am more than a conqueror.
Say greater,
greater.
It's He that's within me.
It's He that's within me.
Than He that is in the world.
Than He that is in the world.
Than He that is in the world.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You know, the devil have got the tendency of trying to amplify the any problem, any challenge, so that you may think that it's too big. So that sometimes you think that the devil is too big. The moment you think like that, he defeating your faith and you are defeated.
Amen.
But the word of God is giving you the material to know, hey, that child of God, greater one is He that's within you than he that is in the world.
Amen.
The stronger one is Amen. God who's with Amen. You.
Amen.
Bigger than anything.
Amen.
Stronger than anything.
Amen.
That's what the word of God is Amen. Telling you. You. The one who is greater is the one who is with you.
Amen.
There will never be a problem Amen. That God cannot solve in your life.
Amen.
Amen.
There will never be any situation which God cannot take you out of it.
Amen.
When the enemy Amen. Brings everything and he makes you feel like you are finished, no, the devil is a liar.
Amen.
It can't Amen. Be so.
Amen.
The Bible says that in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse number 13. No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. And when you are tempted,
Amen.
He will also provide a way out so that you can endure it.
Amen.
I'm saying to you, there is Amen. No challenge, there is no problem that is going to swallow you up.
Amen.
There is nothing that is going to defeat you.
Amen.
Child of God, you are Amen. More than a conqueror.
Amen.
And the greater one Amen. Is the one that is within us than he that is in the world.
Amen.
Know it, Amen. Remember it, enforce it.
Amen.
The Bible says that resist the devil and the devil will flee from you.
Amen.
Amen.
You know what you're supposed to do Amen. When that challenge comes, when that problem comes, at the beginning, it comes as if it's testing your faith. When it comes as if it's testing your faith, you as a child of God, remember who you are. Remember what this word of God says to you.
Amen.
As you do so, you say, no, your problem, you can't be bigger than my God.
Amen.
And you resist the devil and say, no, my God is greater than you. Greater Amen. One is he that's within me than he that is in the world.
Amen.
When you do that, when you stand your ground, the devil will flee from you.
Amen.
Your situation will change.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Can you say, I can see everything turning around, turning around, turning around for my good. I can see everything turning around, turning around, turning around for my good. I see everything turning around for your good in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Wow. Wow, begin to pray for 1 minute wherever you are. La prason tolobo sanda laba. Man tolobo sanda laba sanda laba. Man talaba shanda raba sondo robo sanda laba. Man talaba sando robo shanda raba sando robo. Charging the spirit, charging the spirit, charging the spirit. Man toka raba shanda laba sondo. The word of God says that weeping may endure during the night, but joy comes in the morning. I'm talking to somebody today. Sometimes when the attack comes, it may endure during the night, but it won't stay. It won't stay. When you realize and you enforce the word, that situation is about to change. That situation will change. In the name of Jesus Christ. And I said to you this evening, your situation is turning around for your good in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your God is arising.
Amen.
Our God is arising.
Amen.
And is turning everything for our good in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wherever you are, begin to pray, begin to pray, begin to pray. Mandala ba 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 ba. Mandala ba sa da la ba sha da la ba. Mendele ba 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 ba. Munduru bo sha da la ba 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 ye. Mandala ba sa da la ba sha da la ba. Mandala ba sha da la ba. Munduru se munduru bo sha da. Mandala ba. Mandara ba 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 ba, mandara ba sandala ba, mandele ba sandara ba, ere ba 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 ika, ro ya ba, mandara ba sandara ba sandara ba, mandele ba sandoro ro, mandara ba ya dororo ya mandara ba ba ba. Rabashanda la basanda rabaso tolobo. Ayanda la baso daraba. Mandoro yedereba. Mandara basanda rabashanda raba. Mendele baso daraba yade. Mandara basanda rabashanda laba. Mendele baba ika tola baika. That situation is turning around for your good. I say to that problem is over. I say it is over. I say it is over. It is over. Greater is He that's within us. than he that is in the world.
Every problem must bow. Every sickness must bow. Every challenge must bow.
Roboshandarabaika.
Karakatia kabaika. Let there be breakthrough.
Let there be breakthrough. Let there be breakthrough.
I speak breakthrough.
Miracle breakthrough.
Miracle breakthrough. Arabayika to. Shekete rebayika.
Mendere ba 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 ba.
La katora ba shanda la ba sakatia. Yes, things are turning around for your good.
Urubushanda rabayika.
Merekerebe shekerebayika toroboyanda laba. Mayika torabayanda rabaye teleba.
Mendeririando. Menderiandarabaya.
Shakarabaya toroko. Yes.
Lokorobo yandarabaika torobo siatarabaika torobo.
Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost. Fire, 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 fire.
I command them to the abyss.
I command them to the abyss.
Say anything which is not of God.
Anything which is not of God.
In my life.
In our bodies.
In our careers.
In
every sector of our life. Catch fire now.
Catch fire now.
I command them. Come out. 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 I command them to the abyss.
Say,
I command everything to turn around for my good.
Everything
turn around for my good. So let there be miracle jobs. Miracle jobs. Miracle jobs. So let there be progress. 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 Progress.
Say,
Lord Jesus Christ, you are my Lord, you are my Savior. Wash me with your blood, forgive me my sins, bless me today. Protect me from today. From today, I am born again. I am saved. Say, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the love of God,
the
fellowship of the Holy Spirit,
be with us all.
Surely goodness and love shall follow me all the days of our life. And we dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
And we dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Wherever you are, receive your miracle in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive your answer in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Receive your everything that you want from the presence of God in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I want to say to us, congratulations. This is a reminder. Today we are in day number 9 of our prayer and fasting of 21 days. And in these 21 days, we are also planting a seed. And this ministry is fasting the offering of 21 days. Find a ministry where you can plant a seed. And I'm telling you, in these 21 days, you are not going to come back empty-handed. You will come back with your harvests, with your testimony in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the last resort, if you don't have any ministry, you can plant in this one. And I want to say to us tonight, may God bless you. Have a blessed and a wonderful night in Jesus' name.
Bye-bye, everybody. Have a blessed morning, day and afternoon and night.
Amen. Bye-bye.
Amen.
Bye-bye.
Bye.